All right. Yeah. So, it's pretty amazing when you think about it. It's been almost 7 years. And for me, spectacular, unforgettable. Those are adjectives that come to my mind when I think about it. But I wanted to put together a comparison so you can decide for yourself what you want to do. Crickets and locusts starting to come out as though it's nighttime. This is absolutely incredible.
I've never experienced anything like it. We were with people from all over the world, and the reactions were priceless.
Wow. There it is. This is totality right here. You can look right at it. Look at the corona. You guys can see the corona now. The corona is about 2 million degrees. This is the only time you can see that.
Try to imagine nighttime, but in the middle of the day.
It feels like it's 10 o'clock.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Notice how quiet everything has gotten. I cannot believe how dark it is.
It's hard to adequately describe it fully, but what about areas that weren't in totality? The sun was 87% covered in Oklahoma City and 91% in Ponca City.
Remember how I told you that you'll be able to see the eclipse on the ground? This is what I was talking about right here.
Watch parties were happening all over Oklahoma, fueled by a passion to learn.
It's super exciting. This is one of those opportunities that kids are going to remember.
It's been so fun. Our parents are excited about it. They've supported us by purchasing the glasses for the whole school.
So that gives you an idea of what it's going to look like in totality versus not. One thing I'm going to tell you, please plan ahead, plan for a lot of traffic, and watch this cloud cover really close as we get ready for this next eclipse. We're ready here in Storm Command.